many years ago, I attended Helen Tears version of Bardic Madness. Bedlam. And one of the challenges was to write a happy Calontir song.
That's a challenge.
Not one to turn down a good challenge. I wrote one. Anybody hear from Calontir?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Everybody today, hooray, hooray.
There is a land of sweet repose, where joy and mirth abound. And though you search the whole known world, no happier land can be found. Her people dance in meadow fields with flowers in their hair. There's honey dripping from the trees and milk enough to share. The sky is filled with butterflies and a smiling yellow sun. The rainbow colored unicorns bring joy to everyone. This land beyond all other lands, by all the gods is blessed. And because I sing of Calontir, my words are all in jest.